This video explains how to use CRP5 to calculate density altitude, and we are starting right now. Hello and welcome to Answering ATPL. The focus of this channel is to provide solutions for EASA ATPL questions and other aviation related stuff. Let me know in the comments section below if you are currently taking ATPL theoretical examination. This video is the 11th video of a series of videos explaining the usage of CRP5 computer face. If this is your first time here, consider subscribing to my channel, and click on the bell icon to get notified when I published a new video. Performance figures for specific aircraft, usually presented in relation to ICAO International Standard Atmosphere, ISA, and may require that pressure altitudes are converted to density altitudes. On CRP5, this conversion can be done using airspeed window and density altitude window. First, aligns the outside air temperature with the pressure altitude in the airspeed window. Next, read off the value of density altitude in density altitude window. Let's take a look at an example. If the pressure altitude is 3,500 feet, with outside air temperature of plus 35 degrees Celsius, what is the density altitude? To solve this problem, first, align pressure altitude, 3,500 feet, with outside air temperature, plus 35 degrees Celsius, in the airspeed window. Next, read off the density altitude, in density altitude window. 6,900 feet. That will be all for this video. If you feel that this video is beneficial for you, please like the video. In doing so, you are helping others to find the video. And, don't forget to subscribe and leave some comment. In the next video in this video series, we will discuss on temperature ramp rise. If you want to learn more about ATPL or aviation, start now by hitting the round subscribe icons. Also, if you have any questions or comments about ATPL or aviation related problems, you can leave them in the comments section. Thank you so much for watching, I'll see you next time.